Kamusta mga investors? So may desisyon na ang PSE na tanggalin ang Petron sa index nila at palitan nito ni Bloomberry. So as of February 8, 2019 by Call Financial Assessment, ang Petron that time ay 7.2 yung presyo niya and yung buy below niya is 8. Pero yung value niya according to Call Financial is 9.6. On the other side, si Bloomberry naman nakakapasok lang ng PSE, ang current price niya or yung price niya ng February 8, 2019 is 12.06 at ang buy below niya is 11.9. So yung value niya according kay Call Financial is 13.74. So actually this company is good for investment, I think. So tingnan natin ano ba yung qualification ni PSE para ma-consider sila sa index nila. So according sa na-search ko, kailangan yung company ay high liquid and malaki yung market capitalization niya. So I think not because na natanggal si Petron dun sa index ay malulugi na siya. Tingin ko ang reason lang ay mas na-satisfy ni Bloomberry yung qualification na to compared kay Petron. So saan ako nanggagaling kung bakit hindi basta-basta lulubog ang Petron kahit wala siya sa index. So sinearch ko siya and according sa na kita ko, Petron is the largest oil refining in the Philippines. So siya yung pinamalaki. So and it is owned by San Miguel Corporation. It's also a big company in the Philippines which is led by Cuanco. So they are actually rich. And I think for an investor, it's a good time to buy this one. So I'll discuss it later. So kay Bloomberry naman, ang company nila, nature ng company nila is casino. And this is managed by Enrique Razon. He's also a billionaire here in the Philippines. So for my suggestion, again, if you are an investor, current price as of today ay 6.78. So somehow for me it's a sale. And ang buy below niya for me is 8 pesos. And maybe we can sell it at 9.5 pesos. So again, it is just my suggestion. So at your own risk. Okay, Bloomberry naman. Nagulat ako nung February 8 and ngayon bumaba siya. So nung February 8 nasa 12 siya. Ngayon, konti lang naman, nasa 11.96 na siya. So, ang buy below niya is still 12. And maybe we can sell it by 14 or maybe higher. Kasi part na siya ng index, I think tataas siya. So, again, this is just my suggestion. So, it's really up to you kung susundin nyo. So, sa ngayon, ito na muna. So, hanggang sa muli mga investors.